What's up, Telescopes? It's your girl Talise, aka Curly Tells, and I'm back here with another video. And today I'm gonna be unboxing another one of my sister's BoxyCharms. And I don't know what BoxyCharm has done to me, because I already checked the products that were in this box and I was not impressed. I just felt like they weren't expensive enough for some reason. BoxyCharm has messed my head up. I want $80 products in every box. Before we jump into this box, I just want to say welcome back to all my subbies, my telescopes. And if you are new to my channel, welcome. Make sure you hit the subscribe button right below this video. And also make sure you ring that notification bell so you're notified every time I post a new video. And if you have a natural hair channel and I'm not yet subscribed to you, comment that down below and I'll subscribe back. All right, let's get started. So this is the card and it says candy shop on it. It has like candy all over it. This is cute. It seems like it's a kind of Halloween theme because, you know, Halloween is in about a week. Oh, I didn't even see. They have like a hand on here that's like bleeding and there's scissors and blood everywhere. So yes, this is definitely for Halloween.
Look at, it's freaking bats. I love Halloween.
There's the hand right there if you guys didn't see it, and the scissors and the blood surrounded by candy. So super appetizing.
Boy, if you-
And I have variation number 55, and the first product on this card is the Ciate London New England Editor Palette. It says it's inspired by New England in the fall. This palette features super soft and blendable shadows and a mix of richly pigmented autumnal hues. Mix and match the metallic glitters and mattes for effortless eye looks. And the original price is $32. All right, this is what the palette looks like, and the packaging is super cute. Ciate London usually has really nice packaging from the products I've seen in previous BoxyCharms. I took it out of its like container because it was metallic and I don't want it to blind you guys. So this is what the palette itself looks like. And these are the colors, and I love how many shimmers there are. They're so pretty. I'm very excited to try out this palette. I have a bunch of palettes in my stash right now that I still need to try out. I haven't done an eyeshadow video in quite a while, so let me know down below in the comments if you guys would like to see one soon, because I can definitely do that. I don't know what I've been doing or what's been holding me back, but I am very ready to get back into my eyeshadow looks. The next product is the Luxie Wonderlust set. It says create eye-catching looks with this 5-piece rose gold synthetic brush set. The versatile collection includes a tapered shading brush, blending brush, medium angled brush, larger shader brush, plus a brow and lash brush. Stash them in your Luxie pouch for glam on the go, and the original price is $40. Here is the Luxie pouch with the brushes inside, and it came wrapped in plastic. Here is a closer look at the pouch. It does say Luxie right on the front. And here are the brushes. They are so pretty and so blue. I love this color. And they are also wrapped in plastic, which kind of makes the other plastic seem like overkill.
Oh. Oh my God.
The third product on the card is the Farsali Privé Quench, a serum that helps to replenish moisture with a unique complex of low and high molecular weight hyaluronic acid. The staggered molecular weights of the hyaluronic acid are designed to help promote multi-depth hydration on both the skin surface and in the epidermis. Enriched with replenishing provitamin B5, the skin's elasticity appears improved, as well as feeling and looking softer than before. And the original price is $24. All right, this is what the packaging of the serum looks like. It's got a very nice, simple packaging, and this product is 1 fluid ounce. All right, this is what the actual product looks like. And this looks like a really big bottle to only be holding 1 ounce, so I don't know what that's about. But this bottle is very nice. It feels like it's glass or something like glass, very sturdy material.
Okay.
And it has a nice applicator tip. Okay, so I looked inside this bottle and it doesn't look like the product is filled to the top, so that's probably why this bottle is so big. So I don't know if they was trying to do some kind of trickery or something to make us feel like we were getting more product than we were getting. I don't know why we needed this large container for 1 fluid ounce, But it's cute. I like the blue. That's all I can say. I use hyaluronic acid on my face every day already, so I am excited to give this a whirl and see how it works on my face. And my sister also uses hyaluronic acid on her face every day too, so I think she's probably gonna try this out too. So I'll let you guys know what we both think of it. Okay, the next product in the box is the Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Kiss Tinted Cupuaçu Lip Butter. It says it's a soft tinted lip treatment that pampers lips with a delicious blend of cupuaçu butter, acai, and coconut oils. Cushiony, soft, and super conditioning for lip-loving benefits that transform dry, rough lips into your most kissable with the scrumptious aroma of dulce de leche. And it says its original price is $20. This is what the packaging looks like, and I'm already a bit iffy about this color. I know for sure my sister is not gonna use this. She doesn't really wear pink lipsticks, and neither do I. But it's more likely that I would give it a try or try to mix it with some other stuff at least. She's not even gonna try it. On the back of the packaging, there's a picture of the product and it says Keep It Rio, which is really cute. I don't think you guys know this about me. Probably don't, because I don't think I've ever mentioned it. But I did go to Brazil in 2016 for a month with school, and I loved it so much. I speak a little bit of Portuguese. I spoke it way better in 2016 than I do now, for sure, but I speak a little bit. And as you guys already know, I love cupuaçu butter, which is a featured ingredient of this product. Cupuaçu grows in the Amazon rainforest, and while I was in Brazil, I actually tried some cupuaçu ice cream, and it was really good. So this is what the lipstick looks like, and it's a pretty color. I just don't know if it's gonna work for me. It does look like it's really soft, though. The last product in the box are the Lava Lashes in Charm Faux Mink. It says they are lightweight and fluffy, handcrafted luxury lashes. Our charm style blends seamlessly with your natural lashes and adds the perfect amount of glam to any look. And their original price is $19.99. This is what the lashes look like, and they are very pretty, and I don't think they're too over the top. Because sometimes those things look like straight up wings coming off people's eyes, but these don't look like that. I mean, my sister and I don't really wear lashes, so I'm not sure what we're gonna do with these, but you know, one of us might give them a try. I don't know how to apply them at all, so, and my eyes are really sensitive. I end up crying sometimes just applying eyeliner. So if we don't end up using these lashes, they will definitely be going in a giveaway. They came in a really nice cute case with a kind of snakeskin design all around it. My sister actually said this is one of her favorite boxes that she's received, but like I said, BoxyCharm has made me a little bougie, and I was expecting to see at least one $70 or $80 product, and I didn't have, and she didn't get any this month, so I was a little bit disappointed by that, but I do like this box too. My favorite products in the box are definitely the palette and the serum, but let me know down below in the comments which products were your favorite. All right, thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to give it a whoo! All right, let's give that another try. Thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, share, and comment down below any videos you'd like to see. Thank you so, so much for watching and making it to the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching.